Okay, yeah, we're here. Super Mario Galaxy. I can't believe it. Yeah, Super Mario Galaxy, the original. Here we go. Let's just get it focused. Okay, I'm stuck basically on Honey Climb. It's really hard. I can't believe it. Yes, this is not far. Let me show you a technique. One, two! Double ground pound. Yeah, that's the win. A happy Halloween to all of you all. You all. Happy Halloween to you all. What about time is? That doesn't show. But I'm actually playing on the Wii U right now. Yeah, because there's Wii menu. There's Wii menu. Fair enough. Wow. Yeah, below. No. Oh, it doesn't look okay. You all see this okay? Yeah, but you can. Yeah, we're showing. Perfect timing. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. I don't know why I'm counting this. Oh my god. Seven, oh my god. What? Whee! Whoa. Wow, that is a really big fall. That was really long. Wonder why I can't take fall damage. What am I doing? Doing nothing! I'm only watching the camera. Oh no, don't. Whoa, this is actually nice and fast. Whee! What? Weird, isn't it? Let's not get killed. Oh no. Why? This is gonna take so long. I'm actually gonna cut the video until I'm back where I was. Okay, I'm back. Yeah, it took actually about 3 minutes to show. Yes, and it's the end of Honey Climb Galaxy. I was about to say Honey Hop because I'm so used to that as Super Mario Galaxy. But doesn't matter. I'm actually wearing my Halloween costume. Yeah, and I got all the stars in the other three on the other three galaxies, in the other three on the other three universes, whatever. In the other three universes, I don't know what. Okay, it's just them little houses, like this house, it's the bedroom. Yeah, I completed all the ones in the terrace, the mountain, and the kitchen. So that's why the Bowser music is already on, because I had like 35, no, 39 or something. Yeah, we're going to do the third star of my favorite galaxy, Freezy Flame! Yeah, but I try to put up videos that are over 15 minutes, but actually the processing just gets stuck at the start. But here we go, Hot and Cold Collide. Yeah, it's just, I hate this one because you have to go really fast with the ice flower and it's really hard. I'm joking, it's really easy. But the last part is really easy. But this, the part of the lava part is kind of hard, but the ice part is easy. Yeah, but no, it kind of isn't because of the thing! You're supposed to go back here. Yeah, I'm just following a fireball. What? Yes, and yeah, by Christmas I might be doing a Super Mario Odyssey gameplay, because it just depends on if I get my presents anyway. So yeah, we gotta light these two up. I hate this one. Oh my god. Let's try and get this. I don't know how I done that without drowning. Well, freezing actually. Cause I remember the death scene of when, the death animation of when I freeze in that. So my Galaxy. So my Odyssey, sorry. If I get a Nintendo Switch with the game, then it will be doing the gameplay anyway. Yeah, actually there's three. Oh my god. Really? No! I just needed one fireball! So cool. Really? Wait, there's a candy mushroom right here. Oh my god, it is. Are you serious? God! Why? I'm not doing freestyle tricks right now. I'm not able to do freestyle tricks right now in the water right now. From the bedroom! Well, the easiest way is to just keep jumping in the water. It's weird. Yeah, still, yeah. Did you hear me say it a few minutes ago? All happy Halloween to all of yous. You know, and I didn't realize I actually just cheated on this part of the level. I just jumped over the cage. Yeah, it's basically really easy. What the fish? Let's just do it. You gotta run. Yes, this could be my chance. No! Oh, I thought I missed. Now we're on that part. Here we go. Get the ice flower. My god! You gotta be joking! God damn it! Damn it! No, 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 no! No! Okay. It's not the end of the world right now. Should we do a Halloween plush adventures? Because I feel like doing it. Okay, and I'm actually wearing my Mario costume. You're just watching me do some skills on this. You're gonna watch me have such skills on this. Because I'm really good at this part of the level. Yeah, as you said, I thought it was really hard. No, as I said, I thought it was really hard. And boom! Wait, I didn't even have to jump. It's weird. I didn't even have to jump.
Wahoo! Here we go.
I can't believe I've only done 2 stars in the game. Hey! That's just me jumping in front. Yeah, I remember. My buttons were ripped because... Yeah, it's actually strap-ons. They were ripped because they keep coming off. Yeah, I don't really care. Okay. Let's try and get a little... I need to take a peek at the map. Maybe just... Let's look at the... let's just look at the map. Because I saw like two Daredevil comets in the kitchen and in the terrace. Yeah, there's one on the terrace. There's one. Yeah, no. Wait, it's the fountain.
Hope it's not the Tarantox speed. Tarantox.
Okay, let's just go. I do not want to do the Tarantox Daredevil run. Because that is super hard. Okay, let's just do this. Oh, I didn't even touch the ground. Okay, Battle Rock Galaxy. Oh yeah, it's the top thing, top spinners things. Well, let's do this because it's actually quite easy. Okay, I wouldn't be so sure because I hate the ones in the first and second base. The yellow ones, the tiny yellow ones. Even in Blue Eye Base Galaxy, they're so annoying. They just push you around. Like, I don't know why he's flying up when he's a top hat thing. I'm not. Why did I say top hat? This is not. Infiltrate the airship, which I have. I might do a gameplay of it. That doesn't matter. Let's do this freaking. Here we go. Yeah, it's that easy. I better kill him. Yeah, I'm actually behind the camera right now. That's why I hate this part.
That was that easy.
I'm gonna walk into it anyway. I'm gonna walk into it after. Imagine if I just walked into it. I was like, I just shaked and then I accidentally walked into it at the end. That'd be really frustrating.
Okay, well, that will wrap it up for this video. Yeah, thank you, Master Lobo, for 45. I'm getting close to 64, everyone. But anyway.
Yeah, I kind of want to get 64 because Super Mario 64. Okay, doesn't matter.
Thank you guys for watching this. After we save the game.
Let's just do my outro.
Lee, thanks for watching, everybody. Thank you for watching this video right now.
See you guys later. Hope you don't spoil the video by just skipping to the end. Well, it could have been boring anyway. Hey, what's this little thing in front? What's this little thing in front of the television? What is it? Hey, better inspect it. Okay, doesn't do anything with a long jump.
Eh! I want to get out of the way! Hey! Oh, it's so close! I want to move that black thing out of the way, the black thing that's towering it.
It's like the little thing that makes it a T.
Oh! That's better. Well, anyway, thank you guys for watching this little video. Yeah, it's just a little Super Mario Galaxy video.
It's just a little sneak peek, anyway, of my file I'm progressing through. Well, I've already finished the game, but that's on my other Wii. It's on my Wii, but this is my Wii U anyway, so thank you guys for watching anyway. This is about the fifth time I said it, but it doesn't matter.
A happy Halloween to you all!
I think it's about 10 o'clock right now, but yeah, thank you guys for supporting by watching this video. Oh my god, I'm just saying the same thing.
Yeah, and this Loba will just say goodbye as well. He's actually saying step here to go to the wanted, but yeah, his little that thing.
Video. He's not gonna be in. I don't think he might be in the next video because I don't have it as a plush, but he might do plush adventures, but it doesn't matter.
Goodbye! I'm sorry, let's do this again. Goodbye!